I'm Taylor Gray, and I'm from the Bay Area in California. I actually started in musical theater when I was really little, and then I started writing songs in middle school and just got hooked. So writing songs and performing have always been a part of my life and continue to be. I would say my new music can kind of be like space pop, and you have influences from like alternative to indie to even a little bit of country, but definitely singer-songwriter because I write all my songs. Well, my all-time favorite band is the Eagles, so they have always been a huge inspiration. But then other amazing artists like Ed Sheeran, Maren Morris, James Bay, just pretty much listening to any singer-songwriters are super inspiring. Never Would I Let Ya is about that friend that you've known forever and I've always had like a little bit of feelings for, you know, but you can't say anything because it will ruin your friendship. When writing the song, I actually took a bunch of life experiences and kind of wove them together into a narrative to create a story that I found relatable. But it's kind of funny because there are different points in the song that pinpoint different people in my life, which is funny because if they listen to it, they may be able to figure it out. So make sure to check out Never Would I Let Ya, and you can contact me on all of my socials. Everything is I Am Taylor Gray, but Gray with an E because we're cooler than the color.